Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Ali and in this video I want to introduce you to a portfolio project that I have implemented with Flutter and talk to you about the project structure and how to access the project source. Let's talk about the project. You can link your social networks and GitHub and enter your personal information and contact information in the About section. You can put your resume in the resume section. And you can also enter your skills in the skills section. And connect the contact section to your backend and so that visitors can communicate with you. And finally, the project has a settings section where the settings related to the theme and multilingualism are located in this section. And you can easily add any language you need to the project. Also, the project is fully implemented in a responsive manner and is fully compatible with mobile devices, tablets, and desktops. You can get the source of the project and change all the information and images and enter your own information. At the end of the video, I will tell you how to access the source of the project. Be with me to introduce the source of the project to you. The project consists of two main sections, core section and features section. The core section contains the codes related to multilingualism, themes, and reusable widgets. And the features section contains the codes related to the project page. Let's take a look inside the core section. Also in the core section, I have included some additional methods and widgets that beginners can use in the development of this project and their other projects. And if you don't need them, you can delete them. Theme folder, utils folder, and widgets folder. Very well, let's take a look inside the features section. In this section, I have implemented a simple structure of authentication that you can use if needed. And inside home feature, there are codes related to project pages. As you have seen before, the project has six sections. Each of these sections are implemented in the widgets folder and entered here on the main page. Very well, let's check the home section. This section consists of the background image and the name of portfolio owner and shows the activities of the portfolio owner with the animated text kit package. Alright, In the About section, a structure has been implemented so that the portfolio owner can put personal information such as date of birth, website, phone number, city, age, degree, etc. And in the resume section, the portfolio owner can also place projects. This section can also connect it to the backend so that information can be received from the server side. And in the skills section, the portfolio owner can enter the skills. Very well, let's check the contact section. You can connect this section to your backend so that visitors can communicate with you through this form. And you can also enter contact information. And finally, the settings section is implemented here. Let's talk about the source of the project. I have put the source of the project in GitHub of my YouTube channel, and you can get the source from this section and use it and make the changes you need on it. Thank you for watching, and if this video was useful for you, please subscribe to my channel and like the video. I will see you again in the next video.